Make a $1 million business?
In the last video, I got a $25,000 initial investment to start, so now it's time to design the product that I'm creating. My idea was to create clothing that you could scan with a compatible app. So the first step was to find the perfect fit and material of the clothes that I was gonna make. I took a few different styles to the team so we could reference them to create the perfect one. Then it was time to get the logo and some designs. We came up with a few ideas, which we asked my Instagram followers to vote for. We got the results, and it's currently in manufacture. And in the meantime, we're improving the website and adding that scannable feature. And the next part is where we see the product for the first time.